What is the biggest myth you've heard about being a cyber operator in the CAF? Ooh, I think that's that most of us are hackers. It's actually the contrary. The majority of us are in a defensive role. Hi, I'm S1 Balasingam, and I'm a cyber analyst with CEFNOC's Bravo Squadron cyber protection team. So today we're doing the 60-second challenge, so let's get right into it. In simple terms, what is a cyber operator? There's many different roles with the cyber operator trade. Mine specifically is incident response. So they send us somewhere, we do an investigation, and we push up reports. What are the top three attributes a cyber operator should have? I'd say adaptability, tenacity, and teamwork. How do you unwind after a long day? Oh, me, I just go to sleep. I sleep a really long time. Some call it iron deficiency, I call it chasing my dreams. What made you pick this occupation? I had a knack for cybersecurity and played way too much Call of Duty as a kid. Can you describe what threat hunting is? It's basically when we do an assessment of a network. We look for compromises, document any vulnerabilities, and give the network owners an okay that their network is safe. What does your work environment typically look like? So usually it just looks like an office, but sometimes it can be 20 minutes from home, and other times it can be overseas.